Would you rather be Batman or Spider-Man? Let us know in the comments section.